Kanhaiya Kumar, the JNU student leader, has reached Hyderabad airport. He is planning to visit the university. This is, of course, on the case where Dalit student Rohith Vemula committed suicide against alleged discrimination. But the authorities have said that Kanhaiya Kumar and any outsiders, politicians, other students, or even media personnel will not be allowed inside the campus.